Did You Know video series, Cancer Statistics by the National Cancer Institute. Did you know cancer statistics guide researchers towards new ways of preventing, diagnosing, and treating cancer? Statistics is the science of collecting a large amount of numbers or data and using them to tell a story. At the National Cancer Institute, the Surveillance, Epidemiology, and End Results, or SEER program, uses statistics to tell us what is happening with cancer in the United States. Let's take a look at some of the statistics on a SEER stat fact sheet. 5-year relative survival is the percentage of patients who have not died from their cancer 5 years or more after being diagnosed. If the percent surviving 5 years is 66, this means that out of every 100 people who were diagnosed with this cancer, 66 have not died from their cancer in the 5 years since diagnosis. You can also see how many people were diagnosed in a specific year as the total number of new cases or as the number of new cancer cases per 100,000 people. The number of new cases per 100,000 people is called an incidence rate. Looking at the number of new cases per 100,000 people allows researchers to compare cancer rates over different years, even as the U.S. population changes. What if you want to know how many people are currently living with cancer in the U.S.? For this, we use a statistic called prevalence. Prevalence is slightly different from incidence because it measures both new and old cases rather than just the new cases. Prevalence combines both measures of the incidence and the likelihood of surviving cancer. This is especially important for planning the amount of health services that will be needed to care for cancer patients. The number of people who die from cancer in a year can be shown as the total number of deaths, or as the number of deaths due to cancer per 100,000 people. The number of deaths due to cancer is called a mortality rate. Data from new cases and deaths can also be looked at by age, race, or ethnicity, and male or female. This helps researchers figure out who might be at higher risk or who should be screened for a particular type of cancer. Because surveillance statistics are based on large groups of people, they cannot be used to predict exactly what will happen in an individual patient. However, gathering these data over time can show trends in new cases, deaths, and survival. This shows where more research is needed. You may be wondering where all of the data come from. Local hospitals and clinics report the data to cancer registries, which then gather the information and send it to SEER. SEER combines the data to calculate cancer statistics that represent the U.S. population. SEER has many resources to help you find and understand cancer statistics. NCI Map Stories show cancer-related data through the use of U.S. maps. To see the maps, visit gis.cancer.gov/mapstory. Printable stat fact sheets summarize the latest cancer statistics for common cancer types and link to more information about risk factors, treatment, and clinical trials. The annual report to the nation provides an update on cancer statistics in the United States. For more information on statistics and additional resources, visit seer.cancer.gov.